My name is Patrick May. I'm at Walker Warner Architects in San Francisco, California. We work on primarily large to middle-sized single-family residential homes, high-end residential. We've done some winery projects and some light commercial projects. We really benefit in using BIM in the ability to collaborate and communicate within our firm and also to our consultants and clients. We're able to share IFC files, PDF files, DWGs with our consultants. We're able to share BIMX files with our clients, and it really enables them to visualize what our vision for their project is. I think ArchiCAD as a BIM authoring tool has just so many advantages, and the first one and the biggest one for me over the last 10 years of using ArchiCAD has been just the community in general. There's so many people that are just eager to help each other out and learning. There's always something new to learn, and it's really easy to find that information because of the community, because of the information that GRAPHISOFT shares and everybody else that's involved in various forums and social media. It's also just a really easy tool to learn. It's very user-friendly and incredibly flexible. There's really not a lot that you can't design and convey through ArchiCAD in terms of architecture and construction. I think actually one of the challenges that we've been facing recently is this upsurge of consultants that are using IFC or using BIM authoring tools of their own. And maybe not even necessarily BIM authoring tools, but just three-dimensional design. So we have some consultants that are using one software or another and trying to designate and define protocols for how we work with them to get them the information that they need and us the information that we need. They're not necessarily the same IFC protocols that you would see at a large commercial project because of the scale of our work, but we still need those protocols in place. So we've been pretty successful at implementing some model exchanges with steel fabricators, with structural engineers, with landscape designers, and all in different platforms and programs.